Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Hit the leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff to Talkative Carl. But yeah, how's everybody doing? I just finished wrapping up like a little bit of an arcade mode for Power Rangers Battle for the Grid. Not the Quantum Ranger. A lot of fun. But you'll get to see that on the channel. But speaking of, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Carl on YouTube. Or with Assassin's Creed. Last video, I upgraded the defense for the Jackdaw. So, got the stores that I need on. Probably would get tools. Got something I want, I have, so I have. How to run, because I was playing something else. I was playing Red Dead Redemption, and in there these mechanics, because the run button for it is just, but it doesn't work that way on this R trigger for running. That's the R trigger for running that game. I end up shooting by accident.
Captain. Thank you.
Let's get my little, I should stop messing around with that. It's not gonna.
Captain's trick.
To this, gonna make a shortcut and get to the of entry.
Mains out, let's go.
Lay off the loose mains.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
Loose tops and royals.
Rescue. Hold on.
Sir, to starboard, man at sea, shipwreck by strike.
Lowlands, lowlands away, and her cheeks were wet, her eyes did weep.
I'm glad I got the ship whole armored upgrade. I can take on another. All that metal I need actually under ships. A couple amount of metals. Came back from a restaurant. Friends of mine.
Yeah!
They cheer for it. Yeah, this has been like, so exciting. As like the Mexican margarita.
Larboard, Captain. Looks like booty.
I just haven't had a drop of alcohol since February. That's how long it's been. Quarantine really a lot of things up. It was necessary, but man, especially with the looting currently going on, and I understand. Just that it took us, I live in Chicago, we had to go all the way into Indiana just to find a restaurant for us. Downtown Chicago was locked up for the protest, or ordered up for the loot. But I mean, it was fun to have like a little, let's say, road trip. Yeah, fun to have like a little road trip.
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
I use the diving bell to. Diving bell allows you to access and explore specific water areas. Go to them and just hold.
Loose and catch the wind!
Get on that main sheet! Trim to!
Know like 20% into the game and just now figure out
here, what sir. There's something in the water.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Fall on!
Serious deja vu right now. I know, like, I feel like I There is Tomb Raider vibes. And there was some air there.
Ahoy! Any luck? I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
For an audience, aye. All a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
It looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
I don't know how true it is when back in the day.
Hold down and clue up!
Something down below us, sir!
Stunts up and fall mains! Let's move!
Get up those shrouds!
Pretty sure he was. A lot of pirates were, but I mean, like, as you know how. What's that old saying? Is written by the one.
Lavage! Sir! There's no floating here! Crowd on every inch of snow!
Stunsels! Let's ride the squall!
Go. Oh. More going to the right direction. I have to start like fast traveling. We want to plunder some ships, but areas where there's too much, you know, interference from other. What's interference for other ships to be around? Try to shoot them down one at a time. Fight my defense.
Crowd it all on!
Unfurl aloft! Man your feet!
Good morning, ladies! The first time that I saw her, away you go, the Mona! The first time that I saw her, that saucy gal of mine!
Oh crap, no! Oh, come on, I want to plunder some shit.
What the hell's happened here?
Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Those flags, obvious, yeah. By itself, maybe, but there's a piece of
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Stags!
Move down! Man your sheets!
Trim the yards off the wind! Reef! Short no sail!
Furl! Furl all sail! Do you hear the news?
Loose and trim too!
Loose the mains, half sails!
All sails, she'll take it!
Crowd
stunsail!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyard! Pull!
As much sail as you can!
We ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Dang it.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Starboard, Captain. Seems we've got a survivor.
Careful, Captain. His waters are closely watched by our enemy.
Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors that they was passing themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. This don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
It should be nearby, Captain.
And Edward Kenwood came a long way from...
Larboard! Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
A lot more loot than I used to. Pirate ships. Not pirate ships, British ships.
See there?
It's her, Captain. Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Clue up!
Fall down and clue up! Furl those men!
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Overboard. Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
My Blackbeard ship is just fuck.
Blast! And the galleon's all but sunk.
I'm seeing the devil you promised, Thatch.
Captain, at this.
way.
Shite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middling take, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Victorious! I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
My window's open, so I'm pretty sure you heard all that. Okay.
Give me some speed!
Let's catch some wind, lads!
Stands up! Let's get moving!
Loose all! Party like!
For fast travel. See, I love, you know, the sailing portion of this, but sometimes I just want to, like in any other game. Oh man, and you know, I was kind of irritated because of the whole quarantine situation.
It's better to drown than to wait to be hung.
Have to wait. Because I, you know, where I live is like a, right? Yeah, it's like the main office.
Ready to bark, sir.
Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Get those
clues up!
Drag them to that doom!
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
Complete disinterest in your well-being. Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. Yeah. 6 days of pure fucking sight. By using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. To kill you, or to press you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to partner with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise since. I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling, thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower.
Jafdor's got no business here in some shallow waters.
Oh, my God. Arms.
There's another watchtower.
Feels like it's haunted.
Keep her at half sail, Captain. Speed will do us no favors here. Careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop!
Running in circles, screwing help with
starry eyes and an idiot grin across his face.
That was another Garrick well underway. But many of the others. So soon as the strike's done, we'll be rushing to get it up for Tuesday.
Back to running.
You could ask the Crump Bark to help you with that. He's quite a knowledgeable fella. Assists me with several technical issues in our set design.
would, the old bull. I often wonder where he finds his endless supply of vigor and only hope to be so hale when I'm his age.
You could ask the Crump back to help you with that.
He's quite a knowledgeable fellow.
Not the smoothest way to I'm kind of glad I didn't waste any darts on those guys. It would have been useless.
Let us hope the river remains this wide.
This ship's built for the open ocean, not stalking bayous.
Like some you've seen
if
the
we run aground here, we may never get out.
Douse them all.
Steady as she goes, Captain.
That doesn't show that pathway being. Look like it was like a. I'm going over like a big island or mountain.
Hold out.
They're getting away, Captain.
Then I'll have to go on without her. I'll be back. With the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Stand still.
Interloper!
Need any crocodiles here? I could have sworn I saw something crash the boat.
Nope. Quiet night.
Are you sure? There's something in the water. Right until you showed up.
Go on then. Captain's waiting.
Arm belt and got eaten by a crocodile.
Hello! Is that Raider yonder?
The very same.
Then speed along, you're expected. And you know how...
Ah,
Christ! It took him! It took him! I told you!
Jethro! For God's sake, no!
I told you there was something, didn't I tell you? Oh, God.
Let's just get out of here!
I apologize. There was a diamond.
Hear about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor, soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we can tell. Perhaps it's time to...
To surrender. Entrusted with the affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity.
Speaking of
what,
Dolphin, help.
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion!
You're fine! Stop him! Cut him off! You really think he won't catch you? Ha!
Darn it! Oh my God, you kidding me? Oh, God, you're kidding me.
Somebody shoot him!
What the hell?
Hey!
Intruder! Help!
He is not getting through!
Hey, Jenny! Stop him! Oh, God! Oh, God, save me! And flay all you devils! Ah!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right, thinking precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rax? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
We should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth a quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.
When are we going to get back to the Animus?
Trailer using some of the footage you've been recording this past month. Take your time. I'll meet you by the elevator.
I filed it with HR, and that was the end.
Is that what happened?
I can't be responsible for other people's incompetence.
I saw them asking you questions.
Yeah. They confiscated my animus. I know what it's like.
Over here. Are you ready? He's waiting for us. I just watched some of your footage from this week. It's amazing. Blackbeard was mental. And we all got so excited that we started talking about this idea for a trailer about him. Maybe start with him drinking, talking to some pirates, telling a story. Then we cut to him leaping across the deck of his boat and, sorry, his ship, not boat, but jumping around the deck of his ship, swinging from ropes and fighting like a devil. I mean, obviously, we're gonna have to manipulate some of the existing footage to get it looking good, but it could be great. I'm getting a shiver in my timbers just thinking about it. Sorry. Bonjour, ça va? I hope we're not late.
No, you can go right.
Hi, Melania, so you just walked in. I need a few minutes with you alone. Leticia is on the phone and we're discussing the Kenway project.
Oh, yes, of course. Sorry about this. I'll call you when we're ready.
Shouldn't be long.
Hello? Hello? Do you have a second? Of course you do. Head to the waypoint on your map. I have another job for you. I'd like to link all the cameras in the building to a central monitoring system, but most aren't calibrated correctly. Another locked door. Not a problem. Voila! You now have level 2 security clearance. Not bad for your first few weeks. Find the camera control station first. I'll update your communicator. ongoing security measure. It looks like you need to find the right combination of numbers to adjust the wave. Easy enough, right? Pick a number selector, then change its value. Once you find the right combination of numbers, you should get access.
Right stick to navigate. All of this hack is to find prime numbers. Oh my god, all this freaking math. Invisible. I ain't done this since middle school stuff. Prime numbers. Devil saying my Deadpool walkthrough. Dude, fuck man.
Sorry if that came up wrong. We are not trying to be a bottleneck here, but we just don't have the resources right now to do two times the research.
Finding that balance is your priority. Your entertainment products are simply a means to pay the bills for larger and more important work. That's the way the world works. Dirty money buys clean hospitals. You get it?
We're on board, Letitia. Rest assured. We have our best employee working on this, but it will take time.
That means you.
Good. And thank you. The both of you. I look forward to seeing what you deliver. Until then, I'll see you at the shareholders meeting, Olivier.
Looking forward to it. Bye-bye. Tabarnak! It's a little too early for that kind of abuse, huh? Come on.
So, what's next?
We do as the lady says. Focus on the observatory.
Assassins, Templars, crazy talk. I'm curious about this shareholders meeting, though. How about you break into Olivier's office and see if you can find his schedule? Oh, what? You don't like that idea? Well, how about I blow the fucking whistle on you, hacker? I own you! What I mean is, I don't want to ruin your life. So, do as I say. Now, step over to the window. Into Olivier's office through the front door, so I've opened another route. Up we go. Did you know that Abstergo was run by Templars? Oh, yes. Sounds like crackpot stuff, I know. But then again, the moon landing was fake, right? So, anything's possible. All right. Either you walk through that door, or throw yourself off the terrace. Those are your options. Oh, well done, kiddo. Find his computer. Make it snappy. We're looking for the shareholders' meeting schedule. Be careful now. As the data moves, there are security programs constantly monitoring the data flow. You need to sneak past them, or they will destroy your data and send it back home.
They're an inactive thing. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Yeah, I'm not reading this. Drags into the floor of one day. I guess this is okay. Yeah, it's little Easter eggs among the lore of Assassin's Creed. Looks like the one with one of art party. Not pirates, ninjas, or zombies, I'm not sure. Levels 4 and 16 problems. Let's start by people far above me to stop. Yeah, but not so. If anyone is, my grandfather was friends with Hemingway and Stein, and also actors there, but historically, a lunch meeting on site. Families are a bitch. Wouldn't be the to sequence on genetic memory. There is a fact. I'm of a key. There. That'd be Hollywood style zombie magic. I wonder what we could find. Terry. Theoretically, we have all of human history, all of our achievements and brightest moments. That I am against, per se. Ross is terribly tall. Owen on the Beagle for Mary Cooper. Location of no. Fucking Jack the Ripper in Victoria, London. Wild American West, while Genghis Khan and the Mongols killing a city of action, but we're not going to earn back 1/10 of the
down to the lobby before I remotely detonate your earpiece. Don't even think about ratting me out. My tracks are covered. Yours ain't.
Too long.
Oh, come on. It's not encrypted code, for God's sakes. It's just a bloody coffee. Oh, hooray. It's our old friend.
Hey there. I just got a call about picking up another transfer.
Oh? You said you were here to see me.
Yes, that is one of the perks. Let's see it. A conference in Chicago. Very nice. Thanks for this. We'll be in touch.
Ciao, Rebecca. Text me.
Stuff it, Hastings.
Settling. To think we're not...
Friend, very well done. Apologies for my temper tantrum there. You are with the good guys, I promise. We'll keep you safe. Trust me. Go on back to work. We'll be in touch.
Need to be a dick, though.
You didn't get hacked, did you?
I've an awful feeling about this. You'll be hurt out there. I couldn't handle that.
I'll be careful, I promise. And when I'm flush with coin and set up, I'll send for you. I will.
Caroline, come away! Don't exert yourself! I can't promise I'll come, Edward. If you leave on this fool's errand, I cannot promise anything.
Don't give up on me, Caroline! Not when I need your faith the most.
Putting some shape to your sentiments?
Just a short letter home. I reckon she's past caring anyway.
Oh, you're a hard heart that should be softer.
Or soft in parts that should be hard.
And how is it you're so keen for his hard parts, Mr. Rackham?
You'd like to know my secrets, would you?
Oh, aye. Give me a small hint, like. Or a large one, if you're an upright gentleman.
Open your hand.
Oh!
Who's shooting?
Might be them ships sliding into port.
Jesus.
We're gonna end the video right here. We'll be back with more Assassin's Creed Black Flag in the future.